it appears that the Navy is in fact going to name a warship for John Murtha, of course, politician from well-known politician from Pennsylvania who passed away, I believe it was last year. And some people have a problem with that because of his relationship with the military. Let's listen back to May 2006.
There was no firefight. There was no IED that killed these innocent people. Our troops overreacted because of the pressure on them. And they killed innocent civilians in cold blood.
Look, he was an officer in the military. I'm sure he served with the military. But I'm sure that he's done some fine things. But what he did in the last lap of his career was despicable.
It certainly was. And the Haditha Marines who were smeared mercilessly, not just by John Murtha, but by all of his aiders and abettors in the mainstream media who always see the members of our military as the real enemy of the world, these families have not forgotten. And remember that many of those families were vindicated. The Marines were either exonerated or the charges dropped against them in many cases. John Murtha refused to apologize right up until his death. Bed. And doesn't this guy have enough things named after him? Everything in Pennsylvania is named after him. I wish that the Navy would listen to these families and their supporters and for once back off.
Whose idea is it to name this warship the Murtha?
Well, he has supporters, apparently, in the Navy, and this has been in the works for more than a year now. But I think that they need to listen to public opinion on this, and they need to go back in history and look in time. If they want to name a Navy ship or carrier or transport after a hero, pick a real hero. How about Michael Mansour, for example, or somebody who gave their life and sacrificed overseas in Iraq or Afghanistan?